I'm gonna be here for show.
No.
You're gonna actually do this all on your own.
You might drop him.
Two hands.
If you get it up to your chest, hurt your chest. Two hands, get him out of the way.
Ow!
He just bit the hell out of both of us.
Brian got this.
Okay.
All right.
Dude, I'm still stuck. If he moves.
Get your hand in his mouth.
The hole is a little bit bigger towards Ethan, towards the wall there.
Please don't let go.
Get the other one in there?
Not yet.
Two hands. Pull them up to your chest, mm-hmm. Get them out of the water, and hold on tight.
Two.
Fast.
Three.
There you go. See? You got it. It's just shaking you around a little bit.
Yeah.
It's a good one.
Grab him real quick.
Yeah. She said, please grab him real quick.
Okay.
Oh, that kind of hurt. He clamped down right on my pinky. If he would have started moving, it might have broke.
Hold on a second. Get him up there. I'll check and see if there's another one in there. All right, I'm going to